Look at clothes and I just get this excitement inside of me that I just burst. Like I get that excited. I get to jump up and down. I'm like a kid. Like, oh my god.
Well, for this photo shoot, we just wanted it to be intense, like everything, like hair, makeup, wardrobe. We just wanted it to be there, like in all categories.
First look was kind of bird-esque. Meets like Native American princess with all the like feathers out of her head. And she basically looks like an exotic crow meets peacock, whatever you want to make of it.
Oh, like I use a lot of like European influence, and I spent a lot of time in Europe as a kid too. So I think that's where I get a lot of my fashion influence from. Like in Vancouver, people always thought my styling was a bit too avant-garde for that scene. It's like a roller coaster.
One step away, I'm closer. It's so much fun. You put 10, 15 hours and then you don't get tired of it because it's your passion.